As you know, according to the instruction of the President of Kazakhstan, Nursultan Nazarbayev, the government, together on a partnership with the local business, are working now on new innovation industrial program. And I think the advantages what Israeli side has may be included into this program in the number of areas. Israel is very advanced in agriculture sector, new technologies in agriculture. And this is basically what we need. This is number one priority for what we are doing. I think in the previous time, we already had some experience in cooperating, but now it's time where we can practically, within weeks and months, can achieve real results and goals. I think this is number one. Number two, as you mentioned, the development in pharmaceutical and medical industry. Israel is very advanced in that, and this is basically what we need. And we set up a special company under the government umbrella, which will be involved in the development of pharmaceutical industry. And interestingly enough, the CEO of this company is former ambassador of Kazakhstan to Israel. I think this is also a good opportunity to develop. And a number of other areas, space technology, cooperation in science and technology, and etc. This is time when we must do something and where we can achieve a concrete result in a short period of time. I'm welcoming on behalf of the government of Kazakhstan, delegation from Israel. I wish success to all the three tiers of cooperation, as you mentioned, government to government, business to business, and partnership between governments and businessmen. I would like to welcome you to Kazakhstan. Thank you very much.